Good luck in the rip, my friend. Hope you hit something fantastic. Boom, you got a box topper. We'll check that out at the end. And let's just start ripping and see what we got here for Mikey. These are really cool, beautiful looking cards. Love the way these look. Photography is awesome. And so I'm going to clear this out of the way or just shrink it down or something. And it is a product unlike many others. Check out your Ichiro. I mean, what, have you ever seen Ichiro wearing that gig? What a funny outfit. Red foil, Jake Rogers rookie. Two on card autographs will be coming out of here. Two of them. That might be a numbered one there. Well, it sure is. 41 of 99 Aquino. Hope. Nice rookie card of Aquino. Yamato rookie Rubbles. All right. These particular cards do have a tendency to stick together a little bit, so it's kind of slow going, but they make up for it because they're so good to look at anyway. Okay, Hunt. Thanks for coming by, Hunt. Lots of fun, man. Oh, there's an auto. Oakland A's rookie. On card auto. Nolan Ryan red foil. No more black. It's a black one. Red Fool Buxton. Oh, nice Mookie Betts. Ho. Ho. I believe this might be a really good short print. It's a stadium chrome. So I'll be interested to see if this is one of the big hits. I'll be looking for that in a few minutes, see if it's one of the big ones. It could very well be. That could be a really good hit there. Red foil, Molina. Nice Justin Dunn rookie card. Jose Canseco. King Griffey Jr. There's a regular Mookie Betts. Oh, and here's our autograph. It is a Jalen Davis Giants rookie auto. Walker Buehler red. Black David Wright. Nice Gavin Lux rookie card. Be nice to see Luis Robert. And now for the big box topper. right, got the Will Clark. Well, congratulations with some really cool things coming out of Top Stadium Club. Hope. Right, these are our closest box breaks right here. They're all pretty close too. 10 left in certified, 1 left in high tech, 9 left in flash. They're all three very, very close and could rip here any minute. And we have some other things that we've been looking forward to a whole lot, like the next Euro soccer break. And there will be a new Stadium Club box popping up.